Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Tales of Berseria. In the last episode, we defeated Shigure. Now, let's head on and hope we can find Melchior and get our match. And hopefully win. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay. I'm going to check how is back. 5 minutes. I'm just going to trigger this one. Yep. Okay, this is going on, will go on for quite some time if I'm not mistaken. Come on. Yep. Lisa gave us. I'm not having enough space for this, right? Yep. Okay. I'm going to check out the top here. I don't want to miss out if okay. Case comes. I'm going to change up the arc setup from fire into see one skill. I see now. Equipment, flame vog. Firing. Yes. Let's see. If I'm going to check a whisper first. I'm going to I'm going to check cooking eat. Skin, poison, paralysis. Fatigue burn. Okay. Okay. How are we on time? Still got a little more time. Yeah. No way. I'm not letting you catch me or my soul, you gambling sug. I'm going to grab Spirix and check where chest I can find. Oh, we are two. We still need to get up two floors. I'm just checking here to make sure there aren't any kind of chests. Lying around. Okay. Think about it. This is skill only the beginning. Note this episode. Note this episode. Let's play is quite long. So let's see where we will end up. Okay. We are going to make the episodes a little bit longer. Okay. One more floor, and I will be able. To face Melchior. But first, let's head go ahead. Actually, I'm going to make this episode quite lengthy. Yes, I'm giving a save point. See, how that is. Okay. Well, I'm going to shake. How are we on time? Actually, I'm going to end off this episode here. See you guys next time. Sorry, CO32.